Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on playing the audio from YouTube videos in the background on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This can't be done from the YouTube app. When you swipe home or change apps, the video will pause until you open the YouTube app again. To play YouTube audio in the background on iPad, open up Safari or another web browser and go to youtube.com. Play the video you want. Once it's playing, swipe up to go back to the home screen. The video will stop playing at this point, but if you swipe down from the top right to get to the control center, you will see the video title there with a play button. Tap the play button and the audio from that video will start playing. If you tap on the widget for the video, you can change the volume and skip forward or back 10 seconds. You can now open any other app or tabs on your web browser, and the video's audio will continue playing in the background. If you open Safari, it will pause, but if you play it again in the control center, it will keep playing. If you tap on the image of the video, it will bring you back to the YouTube video tab. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.